I'm the greatest creation of myself. Everything else is passive and exists merely to certify my existence. I am an achiever. I have an undying hunger for self-realization. I'm the cause and I'm the cause and the effect. I'm not a puppet in the hands of fate. I create my own destiny, and sometimes I get completely involved. Difficult to tell who controls who, me or destiny, but still both are me. Everything that promotes me and hinders me is myself.